Now, where are we? Let's see. Topographical readouts match near-present Mercury. This is before I found you. And after Saint 14 launched his last mission to find Osiris.
Guardian, you're back. Just in time. I was about to send my ghost away. I'm afraid that Martyrmine has taken my bite. But now that you're here, we fast. Blow it! I like that!
Thank you. trapped, not dead!
Long time, my friend. I've chased your memory for centuries. You should go now. Those who could kill me are dead. You've made sure of that.
And what if the Vex take your light again?
Impossible. It cost them everything to build the Martyr Mine. When you crushed it, they were doomed.
You want us to leave you? You'll be stuck here for years.
You've both done plenty. Just open the Infinite Forest gate. I'll meet you the long way around, at the end. What's a few more years of fighting Vex?
What's a few more years of fighting Vex? Well fucking said, Saint. Well fucking said. That fight was tough. There was so much that I had to keep accounted for, and it was ridiculous. Oh, that was fun. You fight like a caged animal. I love that line. What's a few more years of fighting Vex? God damn it, Saint. You would be the one to say that. I was technically fighting like a caged animal, with the fucking amount of enemies that were coming at me. Gotta love this gun. Okay. Nope, not touching you. Mercury's past.
If we did this right, Saint should be waiting for us in Forest. Let's hope he's still alive.
It's gonna shut up. Well, I'm not now. Keep my mic plugged in. Why not? Might as well get a reaction out of me, right? There's the gate. There's the man. He's just... Oh. God, this is such a badass. Nice! That ain't gonna work, bud. How hard is your head? Yes! Yeah! He headbutted the gooey bits. Motherfucker headbutted a minotaur. And this is why we like Saint. Okay, I'm gonna unplug my mic now. That was awesome.
I didn't think it was possible. I had given up.
I've spent lifetimes looking for Saint. A dozen of my echoes lost their minds before I retired them. Part of me wishes you were there to see it, to feel what I felt when I surrendered. But then where would we be? What you've done today. This is amazing. Saint will need your help. The world has changed since he last walked free. In his youth, he talked often about the guardian who inspired him. I should have guessed it would be you. Do not linger. There is much to do. Have you come to assist me, Guardian? The Red Legion are making a mockery of my work. Put an end to it. Even one interference would be enough to influence history.